Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to construct a triangle ABC in which BC equals to 6.5 cm, AC equals to 4 cm and angle C equals to 60 degrees. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us draw here the given two sides. So first, drawing here 4 cm line segment first. So this is 4 cm line segment, and drawing another 6.5 cm here. So this is 6.5 cm. Okay. So here this one AC line, and this one BC line segment, and this one 4 cm and this one 6.5 cm. Again we have to draw here the side BC equals to 6.5 cm here. So starting 0, and this is 6.5 cm. Okay, so taking here point B and here C, so BC equals to 6.5 cm. Now drawing 60 degree angle on the point C, so putting the compass on the point C and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way. Now putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here. So next, joining this line to get here a 60 degree angle. So now I am going to check with the help of protractor. So this is a 60 degree angle. Okay, so this is 60 degree angle. So angle C equals to 60 degree. Next, taking AC equals to 4 cm with the help of compass. So putting the compass here and taking 4 cm perfectly. Now putting the compass on the point C and cut here. So now taking here point A, next joining the side AB to get here the triangle ABC. Okay, so here AC equals to 4 cm, and now measuring the side AB with the help of scale. So this is approximately 5.5 cm. So AB equals to 5.5 cm approximately. Okay, so therefore here triangle ABC, so triangle ABC is a triangle with side AB equals to 5.5 cm, BC equals to 6.5 cm, AC equals to 4 cm and angle C equals to 60 degree. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you,